Okay, Scott, this is your transmission. We've got it apart, and what's happened is the torque converter has failed. This is supposed to be silver in color. It's all blue, and what has actually happened, it got so hot, this is a pump bushing. This goes into the pump, and this pump bushing is seized onto the hub of the torque converter. And that bushing goes inside this pump, and it actually broke the pump gears. It's just all broke up. If you can see that, how the gears are broken. The reason it wouldn't move, there's no oil pressure. And this pump is junk. And that's what's happened. Here's the pan of the transmission that I was telling you. It didn't look real bad. The fluid is real dark, but that's because the torque converter failed. And this is all the metal that I was telling about that's piled up on the magnets. But anyway, what it's going to take, sad to say, it's going to take a full rebuild because this pump, when it broke, just scattered metal throughout the transmission and embedded metal into all the linings, the clutch linings, the band lining. So it's going to need a rebuild, we'll attach that to this email as a PDF. Also, we're going to have to flush the transmission cooler system because that's really contaminated as well, I'll show you that in just a minute. So after you go over the estimate, just give me a call, we'll discuss it. Thanks, Scott. Okay, this is our hot flush machine. And it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be. And this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does, this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now, it's only at about 179 degrees. But it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute. What that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. But see if I get a better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. That's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.